Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I wanted to do a reorganization on my edits. So we have this box that we went through yesterday that needs a little bit of reorganization. And we also have this box, which is not too bad, but it needs some reorganizing. This is what's left of my religious pendants from all those necklaces that I made. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get started. What a lot this came from, but it's just a bunch of vintage hearts with little teddy rhinestones. Has some type of finish on it, and then there's connector links in the middle. But every heart is different. Really pretty. And then we have the keys. And this can probably be, well, I think I can just turn this into a Chucky charm. Just this alone. Just the way it is. The finish, the tarnish, just everything. I think that's what I want to do with this. It's been sitting in this bag for a long time, and these pieces, and this can be used in a project, but all this flex wire, it needs to go. It's taking up a lot of space, and you can still use it. center. I think I showed this yesterday and I opened it. So the gold and stuff, all the silver. These go together, I believe. But they could go together. That's different. So this is an earring. We can always remove. And that could just be a pendant itself. There's another one. And this one. Just this one is right here. I love filigree right here. There's a pendant. But there's different holes, so you can always add links or charms or something to this, like shell. That's really neat. This is a necklace. It's like a choker. But I think I have one of those balls that, and that can just be. Idea of what to do with these huge pendants. I was thinking like keychains or chunky charms, like that's what was coming to mind with those. Some of these pendants are so cool. Very pretty. Here's a wooden pendant. It's another one of those. but it could be a really nice pendant too. And I could remove this link here, this jump ring, and I could put some type of charm or bead link right there. That's really pretty. So there's that one, there's this one, this is really pretty. I think these are all handmade. This was made a very long time ago, but this is handmade. It's really pretty. Was handmade too very long time ago. It is a little bit of chipped on the acrylic, but there's two holes on the top, so and then there's this one. And I try to be careful with these because of the beads on it. Those can so I also have this pendant. And I have two earrings to go with that. I don't know where that. Another. This is a cross connector. These beads. some sand in it. to tell us all this. Handmade. Gold, silver, I got tassels of every kind, one of the bigger pendants down here, gold here, so mix, gold, silver, smaller, tassel, silver pendants, gold pendants, tassels. So everything is separate, so it's easy for me to go through. It's not the best, but I need to get those. I have those little like slots where I gotta cut it in like threes, and then it would be better. But I think it looks good the way it is. This stuff here, this is all the beads and stuff. Next one.